I actually did lose one of my subscribers. YouTube said it was 684 earlier, and now it has 683 again. I'm gonna make my subscriber count private if this gets any lower.